Say hi, cows.
Not good.
We haven't vlogged in like 4 weeks long.
But we're back.
So we're back and better than ever. And this time I'm gonna actually edit it and actually post it this time.
And I'll fix my hair.
There we go.
So yes, we're vibing. He's literally licking her.
It's because we're friends and we're gonna do so good.
I thought that person was like staring at us.
His tongue feels so weird.
Disgusting.
Oh, well, you want the other hand now?
That is so gross.
Climbing down.
She's literally dying. We're filming a TikTok. Let's go. This is my new hat. Midnight Blue, check out Rock and Bee hats. They seriously are the best, but look at how pretty this is. It's an American hat distributor. I definitely recommend. We're gonna go finish our TikTok now.
Hey, reporting live, it's Trap Bunny Bubbles. I wanna live in that mansion. Playboy Bunny was happening. Pedal to the middle, I'm gassing.
Aww.
Seriously, that's why you're trying to get me out.
Look, she's videoing through the
I filmed her. I got to. That's awesome.
Well, hopefully it's Hayden.
Cute.
Boom. Boom. These are all things you
She messed it up.
Okay, we gotta go get ready. We are saddling. There's my garden.
You're gonna be so good.
She's so happy now because Hayden asked her to cowboy prom. Remember, boys, I have not been asked. Hold on and ask me. Oops. Let's what?
Let's blow this popsicle stand.
And get crap going. Finished today. Here, let's face the light.
I don't want to be in this.
We finished today. Cardi's not in.
I've been out since 4. I'm ready for bed.
I am too, and I haven't even been up since 4. I've been up since 7.
We need horses that
are like Yarrow on Barrel tonight, guys.
The performance.
The performance.
Go, go, go! Go, go, go!
Nice job. How about 15-2-1-6. That's what you're chasing, ladies. That was a beautiful run here. Way to go.
Pretty much. Attaboy. I don't think anybody's going to catch her. 15-2 and nobody's going to catch her.
But I hit a pole.
So did I. It was a day for 21s, but we hit a pole. We love it.
Oh, boy. Okay, guys. I am so tired. And it's literally like 9:06, but we're gonna head to bed because we have to wake up at 4 in the well, we're leaving here at 4, so we have to wake up earlier than that. But yeah, so I will see you guys in the morning. Update, it's 4:40 and we got zero sleep.
We should have recorded the most obnoxious cows on earth.
Yeah. Pretty much we woke up to our own, like,
hear that again.
We woke ourselves up today. We didn't even need an alarm because we didn't go to sleep. It's 6:04 and we just pulled in and we're going to try and go back to bed. We're here now. We took a quick nap and now we're here and ready to run. Look how nice her mane looks right now. Can we talk about that? Kelix, thank you. Yes. Look, that's Cardi. McCarty Kelly is right there. Wow. Okay, so for any of you who are like confused on like why we drove at 4 in the morning, we rodeoed last night in Salina, Utah, and then today we had to drive down to Castledale, Utah to run our second run here. So yeah, that's where we are now. We're about to go make our runs. I'll see you guys after. Let's kick some butt. Yeah,
so I'm currently braiding her mane just so like I can, she's like really warm and so I thought it'd keep the hair off her a little bit. Show him your tooth. Show him your tooth. Oh yes, smile. But so we're gonna go run full barrels in a minute, but
yep.
Okay, so Cardi had an awesome run, right, Mama?
Yes, she did so good.
We're all pumped. And here's that.
Vodka!
On our second, but other than that, it was awesome. And yeah, here's that run.
Go, go, go! Sit. Yeah, go on. Hurry.
Rider!
Nice. Push, ride. Kick, push.
Go.
Hey, look, go!
Hurry!
Single thing in the county is closed due to COVID. So how are we gonna go through a drive-thru is my question. Did it. We're going through here.
Okay, so I never ended the vlog, so this is like a goodbye, I guess. Make sure you guys check out next week's, which is being filmed right now. And yeah, subscribe, because me and Cardi decided we want subscribers. Should they subscribe?
Yes.
Okay. You sound, like, tired.
No, I just don't want you looking at me when I don't have my hair and makeup on.